Are there any Indian warriors here? Okay, that makes sense. There's a cave right behind my house, about 50 yards away in the woods. So, okay. Are there any Indian warriors here? Are there any Indians here? You're not warriors. You're just regular Indians, right? Okay, that didn't make no sense. Are there Indian spirits here? Danger. What am I in danger of? Why fairies? I thought fairies were getting along with me. Why should I fear them? Are there demons here? I know there's one demon, but he's friendly. His name is Zappy. To say to that. I know there's one demon here. His name is Zappy, and he's my friend. He helps me out a lot. Who should I fear? Oh, shadow people, huh? Yeah, I got a few of them in here, in my house. Is there anything I can do for you? Any offering you want me to give you? Oh, you want help? You want me to pray for you or give you an offering? Okay, so I'll give you an offering. I'll give you an offering tonight. And I will also pray for you. I'm going to stop this session now. I will talk to you later. Goodbye. Okay, that one didn't make no sense. Okay, goodbye now.